is you're trying to do everything, and as a result, you suck everywhere and feel burnt out, tapped out, and not building momentum. If you get to the end of a week and you feel like you worked your face off, but you look back at, what did I get done? If that's how you're ending a week, you worked hard and you feel like, what did I get done? You're not focused. You're switching between tasks too much. Instead of having all of these social media sites at the same time, pick one and crush it. I quoted Andrew Carnegie at my event, at my speech. My favorite quote from him is, put all your eggs in one basket and then watch that basket. Everybody's saying diversify, diversify, diversify. Have 18 different multiple streams of income. Look at the people who are one person show with 18 streams of income. They're making no money. You're making $10 a month from this and $25 a month from that and 18 cents from this. You're not making money. Now, as you build and scale and grow and you have a team like I do, I've got 24 people on my team. Okay, great. Now it might be time to diversify. But as a solo person, you can't do everything yourself. And you are a genius. You have Michael Jordan level talent at something. And that's what you need to find. And that's what you need to spend as much time.